प्रशासन के जहाजरानी सेवा निदेशालय ने जहाज एमवी शॉम्पेन को अस्पताल जहाज के रूप में द्वीपवासियों की सेवा में समर्पित किया है। आज इस अस्पताल जहाज का रीडेडिकेशन समारोह आयोजित हुआ। फिनिक्स बे जट्टी में हुए इस कार्यक्रम में द्वीप प्रशासन के मुख्य सचिव केशव चंद्र मुख्य अतिथि थे। इस मौके पर जहाजरानी सचिव पूर्वा गर्ग, दक्षिण अंडमान जिला उपायुक्त अर्जुन शर्मा, जहाजरानी विभाग के अधिकारी, स्वास्थ्य सेवा निदेशक डॉक्टर सूजा एंथोनी, अनिम्स की निदेशक डॉक्टर प्रज्ञा शर्मा सहित आमंत्रित मेहमान उपस्थित थे। जहाजरानी सचिव ने मुख्य सचिव केशव चंद्र को गुलदस्ता भेंट कर कार्यक्रम में स्वागत किया। जहाजरानी विभाग के अधिकारी ने मुख्य सचिव और अन्य उपस्थित अतिथियों का स्वागत करते हुए इस अस्पताल जहाज के बारे में विस्तार से बताया।
Amongst the foreshore vessels, this was the first one that the administration had procured in the year 2001. Post 2001, this vessel was a dedicated hospital ship, and during the tsunami of 2004, she played an instrumental role in ensuring that the health services or the most of the remotest places of these islands were covered with the adequate medical coverage. Unfortunately, over a period of time, due to shortage of vessels in the foreshore sector, we had to stop the services of hospital vessel, and this ship was mostly required utilized as a passenger vessel in Campbell Bay. But in the last 2 years, we have been little fortunate that the number of vessels in the foreshore sector have become operational. As of today, we have 10 fully operational vessels. And in spite of having additional routes in this sector, we are in a very comfortable position, and we have decided that we would rededicate this vessel as an hospital ship. We have in this ship a capacity to carry 16 patients who are not on stretcher and 4 patients on stretcher.
मुख्य सचिव केशव चंद्र ने एमवी शॉम्पेन जहाज को अस्पताल जहाज के रूप में पुनः परिवर्तित करने के बाद समारोह को संबोधित करते हुए कहा कि अस्पताल जहाज द्वीप समूह के दूरदराज के क्षेत्रों में लोगों को बेहतर चिकित्सा सुविधाएं उपलब्ध कराएगा।
द लवली कॉन्सेप्ट दैट वेयर कम्युनिकेशन एंड अदर सर्विसेज आर अ फार क्राई इन द रिमोट आइलैंड्स ऑफ दिस आर्किपेलागो And with their vision, dedication, they not only made sure that enough ships are sailing in different parts of the islands, and with this kind of comfort, they could manage to press one lovely ship in the medical services, which were meant to be in the services right from 2001 and 2. It goes on to show that, you know, if we, in the given constraint, as we all know that we are short of ships, the demand of ship in various sectors is quite high, that much fund is not available to procure new ships, and even if it is available, it takes a huge amount of time to procure new ships. But somebody who is meticulous, methodical and perseverant to ensure that he will turn things around can definitely do that in the given constraint. And this is the live example that both secretary and director has done a tremendous work, and in past 2 years, ever since Atul had joined, I can see a remarkable change in the entire department that the highest number of ships in the entire history of Andaman and Nicobar Islands are sailing today.
समारोह के बाद मुख्य सचिव ने अस्पताल जहाज का दौरा कर मरीजों के लिए उपलब्ध सुविधाओं का जायजा लिया। इस जहाज में एक ओपीडी की सुविधा, डॉक्टरों के लिए 2 केबिन, पैरामेडिकल स्टाफ के लिए 2-2 बिस्तर वाले 2 केबिन, एक माइनर ऑपरेशन थिएटर, अटेंडेंट के लिए एक कैबिन और 16 जनरल वार्ड की व्यवस्था की गई है। मुख्य सचिव ने अस्पताल जहाज में उपलब्ध सुविधाओं का जायजा लेने के बाद इस पर अपनी संतुष्टि व्यक्त की।
So if the ship is going to some other remote areas, then if there is no medical setup outside, so we can see the patients inside in the room, and we can manage them accordingly. If there are some emergency cases or something, we can easily shift them to the higher setups.